ripped across. This is the Doppler radar site across Long Island. They move right through the North Shore and out through Suffolk County, just like that. To the west is where we're talking about all that heat, through Nassau County and into downtown New York, feeling like 110 right now when you factor in the temperature and the...
This left tourists looking for some relief from the heat under a shady tree whenever possible. The heat index was in the danger zone yesterday. It hit 108. And guess what? Conditions remain the same today. We just told you the bad news in New York City. One reporting station, Islip, Long Island, at 109, and it is 10 o'clock in the morning. Unbelievable heat. Stay inside if you can. Stay in the air conditioning if you don't have AC.